lunch break, and I don't have the kids with me because my husband got off early, and he's going to pick my daughter up now, and he has Dallas. So that was the perfect opportunity for me to stop by Goodwill and see what they got. So how you guys doing? Happy Friday. I hope everyone is having a good Friday. I just been working. It's been a stressful day, stressful week. That's a tongue twister. And I'm just glad this week is over. That's why I'm staying in school, because this job, been on my job for almost 12 years. My head hurt right now from it. But anyway. But I just been working, and then between working, paying off some bills, paying things ahead. We like to do this anyway, but like especially around the holidays, like next week is Black Friday. So try to pay your mortgage or rent up at least a month ahead, at least. And same thing with your car note. Try to pay it up ahead. And like with my credit cards, what I do is I pay on them every 2 weeks. So we're always ahead on those. But praise the Lord, I paid off two of my big credit cards today. And I don't like to use them like for like shopping purposes. But I was paying out of pocket for my classes and my books. So I had to use those cards during that time. So I'm glad I finally got those paid off. On that, and that's it. All of my other cards are paid off, so I'm so thankful for that. But yeah, so anywho, I hope like this Goodwill I'm going to that's near me, like it's a smaller one, and they don't have like much home decor. Like I really like to go for home decor to these thrift stores, but I mostly get clothes out of this one. And that sometimes, this one just an iffy. I'm just killing time. And then right next to that, well, not next to it, but there's a Marshalls nearby. I was going there and check out the clearance at least once a week just to see. I don't always walk out with anything. Like most of the time when I go to this particular Marshalls, I don't really walk out with anything sometimes though. But yes, so I don't have any plans for the weekend. I know tonight, I think we're probably going to just grill this evening, and then we're going to roast marshmallows and make s'mores for the kids. And that's about it. I don't have any plans, and I'm glad I don't. So, probably go to the flea market tomorrow morning, get up early and go. From there, I don't know. I need to start Christmas shopping this weekend. That was my plan. I forgot. I want to start Christmas shopping. And so getting ready for Black Friday, because I think I'm going to go out there with my mom this year. I think she finally got off. My job always let us off, but she finally got a chance to be off, so we're going to go. But I'm going to start researching what I want now. I keep saying in my videos I'm going to do a video on Black Friday. I want to, but there's so many ads. So I may go over the Walmart ad, the Target, of course, maybe like JCPenney's. And I don't know. But yeah. So anyways, I will see you guys when I get in.
see, they home decor section is very small. Like, what you see is what you get. And that's it. Let's see. I can never find shoes in here. Nothing. Let's see.
So that was an epic fail. Y'all saw that mess they had in there. Nothing. And you know it depends on the location, because the one where I used to live by on the other side of town, that's my favorite one to go to. It's a bigger one, and they have, like, quality stuff. That's where, if you saw on one of my Goodwill hauls, the big, nice mirror, I think that was regularly priced $200-something. I got it from that Goodwill, and they have very nice stuff. So it depends on the area. This area sucks. So we're gonna go to Marshall's, and then I'm gonna go back home and finish up working for about maybe 20 minutes. I ain't working much today. So I'll see you when I get to Marshall's. On clearance for $10. Sorry, this video is everywhere, but I don't know if I can record in here. All this copper stuff is so cute.
plaid is taking over, y'all. And black Santas. That's cute if you want to do like Winter in Wonderland. That would be cute. Everybody's doing that on YouTube though.
Winter in Wonderland.
But now I'm gravitating towards the past for some reason this year. Talking to my mom this morning and she wants a nice big plush blanket, so I may give her the one I have on and buy me another one, or I may just buy her one. These are cute and gray and white. How much are they? I'm scared I'm gonna break them. $8. Should I get them, y'all? That's a nice gift to give somebody. We're gonna think about it. And they got one that says, family. This would be a nice gift. These are 10. I'm gonna get these for a gift. I got all this stuff on clearance. Listen to your heart. I don't know about that. Bible said the heart is treacherous. I am so hot. Been hot all day. Might be going through early menopause. I'm too young for that. Cutting boards. She's from Thanksgiving. That little lady. That's the Thanksgiving collection. This is nice. If you, I don't really like that little old timey look. It's $20, but I like the copper. So I ain't see anything in Marshall's either. But as I was stepping out, this guy, he was asking for change for anything because he said he's hungry. So I told him I didn't have any money on me, which I don't. I never have cash. I don't even have no change. So I'm gonna go get him something to eat. Like I said, I would. I just feel bad for it. I mean, I know people probably go down the wrong path. It's their decision. But, you know, sometimes people just, you don't know what they've been through for that life, before they became homeless or drug addicts. I don't know. I just feel bad. If somebody hungry, I'm gonna help them. Make me sad. I just feel really sad, so I'm gonna get him. He said he want a hamburger, bacon cheeseburger combo. I'm gonna get him number 14. Yeah. You're welcome. Bless you too. Take care.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
a joy to me to be able to help somebody in need.